All right, I'm back. Ha! That's not it.
According to the walkthrough, the best thing to do here is not even focus on
robots just... go right after this guy right here. Also, according to the walkthrough, he's one of the easiest boss. He's the easiest boss. Excuse me. Because, there's a bunch of bosses that we're gonna face. So... shoot, why'd I do that? I think it's like 5 or 6, I'm not quite sure. But he's like the easiest one. So yeah, the other ones should be exciting. Or whatever, whatever. I don't know.
What he said.
Listen, don't get the idea we're paired
up because we like each other. He's obviously denser than a nugget of nebulite. Frankly, I can't stand the sight of him. Why, if I had my way, I'd wipe that idiot grin off his mug permanently. But as a team, we've never lost, and I doubt we ever will.
Hey, look who's talking! That's like the pot calling the kettle back. But you're right about the us not losing part. Okay, Musashi, we're gonna kill you so dead, you'll wish you were never born alive.
Okay, that's this one.
You like that?
Yeah, I read some of these games pretty lenient. Like the end boss battles. The only punch you get is that I got defeated. That's kind of a good thing.
You like that?
Green deer. I'm back.
Ha!
I'll be right back.